Hey everybody, welcome back to another video. I am Michael Benitez. Today we have a today we'll be talking about a very not known ship design that was never actually built, but actually looks pretty cool. Okay, scratch that. It is cool. I'm not even joking. This ship would have been the equal of the 1930s. I bet you guys have never heard of a streamlined ocean liner. I'll tell you the story of how this design came to be. Norman Bell Geddes was a famous American industrial designer. He would design crazy stuff, and not just crazy, streamlined stuff. And one of them would be this so-called streamlined ocean liner. First, there were like several designs. There was this design of a supposed whale ship, ocean liner. And then there's this design. Also, I just realized that this ship was supposed to be named Gigantic. Okay, at this point of view, the ship that was used for this model looks like a yacht, but Norman, you make great designs. You should have made these ships actually real. These ships have beautiful designs. Even this design looks pretty darn neat. However, it was this design that Norman said was the best. Now, the fact that this so-called design was made in 1932, man, was this good? This could have been good for the times. I mean, just look at it. First of all, it's shaped like a cigar, but it also has two smokestacks for ocean liners. Trust me, if this ship was real and if it was built, it would have been the most beautiful and most interesting and most unique looking ocean liner ever to be known. This proposed ship was supposed to be designed like a cigar, as you can see in some of these images. And it was supposed to be steam powered. Pretty cool, pretty interesting, as this was like a diesel design ocean liner, and that but it was actually powered by it will be powered by steam if the ship was real, to be exact. The design became so popular that it ended up on the cover of Popular Science Monthly, a magazine made in 1934. And in this part, it looks orange, kind of unique. If built, the ship would have been 1,088 feet long and would weigh 70,000 tons. The ship would have had a capacity of 2,000 first-class passengers and about 900 crew members. Trust me, this ship would have been a monster on the seas. One special feature in the ship would have been behind the aft funnel. And those were two small aircrafts hidden in the back, hidden underneath the aft funnel. And if in good weather, they'd be launched, or in the time of an emergency, launch the 24 lifeboats aboard. And due to its cigar-like shape, the only actual point of the ship that will be protruding would have been the bridge area of the ship. But God, this ship would have been beautiful. However, the ship would never be built. A company asked Norman that if they wanted to build the ship. However, Norman refused, saying that he wanted an American company to build the ship. However, it never did. And so, this streamlined ocean liner is just a design and not an actual thing. But what if it was real? If it was real, it would have been the biggest ship in the world, the fastest ocean liner ever built, and it would have been luxurious. I mean, just think of it, a cigar-shaped like ocean liner. It would have been so cool. Luckily, some models have been able to exist and get into museums about this. It was nicknamed the Whale Ship. This design is probably the best design of an ocean liner I have ever seen. However, an idea of a streamlined ocean liner has existed in some way. The design was sort of given into by the Princess Anne and the MV Calacalla, built in 1935. Also, the ship was used in a video by a fellow YouTuber by the name of Shipster1912, who does singing videos, and I suggest you go check him out. In the video, the ship was named the Envy Prometeo, and sadly sinks. What do you guys think? Should have the ship been built? And if so, what kind of speed would she have run? And how many passengers would she have carried? And what have been the route this ship would have taken? So let me know in the comment section below of this video. I am Mike Benitez signing out. Oh, what would have been a streamlined ocean liner.